A man mauled by dogs that he got from Craigslist.
Right, he was attacked by three pit bulls all at once. News says Brian Hamrick joining us now with how he survived.
Yeah, dog wardens here in Brown County say this is the worst attack they have ever seen. They say this victim was fortunate to have even survived it. And it all started with an ad on Craigslist.
The violence of the attack heard on the 911 call.
We have three dogs attacked the man.
Is multiplied by three.
He's bleeding all over his face. His clothes torn up. He's bleeding everywhere. They literally were tearing him apart.
These three pit bulls turned on the victim, Mike Moxley, who only had them for a few weeks.
What Mike said is they jumped up on the doghouse and jumped over the fence.
Raymond Sparks lives with the victim and helped to care for the dogs. He says the new owner got the dogs from a Craigslist ad. And even though two of them were thin, he didn't foresee this.
Before it all happened, they were all just lovey-dovey and all happy to be around everybody.
But that ended abruptly with the attack here where the dogs were kept. Investigators say neighbors probably saved the victim.
The neighbor had come out and shot two of these dogs to get them off the victim.
This is a picture after the dogs were shot. Both survived. The first dog hit at close range with a .22.
The bullet didn't even penetrate the skull. It was underneath the skin right there. The other dog was shot through the rib cage and it went clear through the dog. It never slowed him down at all.
The dogs were rounded up and have been euthanized. Now, investigators are looking at the history of the dogs and why those Craigslist owners were getting rid of them.
And investigators here say they're working with the SPCA in Cincinnati to try and track down the address where this all started. Brian Hamrick, News 5.